Okay, we've let our dog head set up, so we're going to add the third piece. Take these off. Probably if you let them sit for about an hour, you should be fine. Sure you get enough glue. Put this piece together. And then we'll start to clamp it down. Again, you just want to make just enough to hold it a little bit so you can move it back and forth if you need to. Make sure you got it where you want it. You can tighten it all down. Wipe off your excess glue. Now at this point I will let this sit overnight so it has a good 24 hours so it'll bond. Got the bottom part of the mouth. So we have to put our final piece on that. You get the glue covers the entire piece. Stick that on there. Got our three pieces for the bottom part of the mouth. So wipe that off, and again we'll let this sit overnight so it has a good chance to bond and seal.